welcome back to another episode of Bikinis and Weenies.
I'm just kidding. Because I'm on the bikini.
Hi, everyone. I'm going to be putting the camera in Chris's face now for another cooking episode. Here he is.
Oh.
Wow, that smells really good.
Smile.
everyone. I just wanted to share a little shake that I've been doing at nighttime. It was supposed to be vanilla or vanilla bean. I don't really like chocolate. I'm not into it. I think I may have used to be back in the day, but just not anymore. I do have a morning smoothie that I religiously do with Liam now, and Liam loves it. This is kind of like that, but I just take a fruit that we have and I mix it with one scoop of organic protein because it's gluten-free, and then a scoop of ice. Chris, what he does, because he's supposed to be gluten-free, because he gets itchy cheeks like my dad when he eats wheat, but he does it anyway. He does the same thing with the same recipe, but with this one. And that's what he's been doing. He thought this label was gluten-free, but he actually got the only one that wasn't. I usually would go ahead and grab the vanilla in that flavor, or like a peanut, or a peanut butter in that, a peanut butter in this flavor. So anyway, I just want to let you guys know that I'm back on doing those. Share eventually the morning smoothie that I do. We will I'll film a coffee recipe that Chris does. I have two smoothies in the mornings. One I share with Liam, and then I'll pour it out, and then I'll add like coffee grinds to it to actually make it the recipe that it's intended to be. And then I have a second recipe that I mix with sun butter, and that's really good, and it keeps my energy levels high and it keeps me full throughout the day. So I can just either chug it and then I can go do what I need to do, because it's a lot more than what I used to have to do.
Red Sox and Yankees. Sunday night baseball. Next Sunday at 7 on ESPN.
All right, guys, we're gonna watch the UFC, and that's our meat plate. Ooh, I do like the red and the yellow. What's behind you?
Not everyone's a former champion.